What about all the like the cycle networks, that, or the path they're trying to take away to make into cycle lanes? How is that going to affect things?
Well, what's the point? There's no one. I might see one or two bikes a week. You don't see push bikes around this area. Maybe up at other ends, but the only time you see a bike is when it was Tour de Yorkshire, and that was a fucking joke anyway.